Vampire who murdered 10 children and drank the blood of at least one goes on the run after escaping from prison in Kenya. A man in Kenya who was dubbed a vampire after confessing to the killings of 10 children and sucking the blood out of at least one has escaped from prison. Masten Milimo Wanjala, 20, had been set to appear in court yesterday charged with multiple counts of murder. However, officers realized that Wanjala had escaped from the Nairobi prison after he missed morning roll call, Dept reports. Authorities have now launched a manhunt to find the escapee and have also arrested three police officers who were on duty during the time of his escape from Yogu Road police station. The governor of Nairobi, Mike Sonko, has offered a £1,316 reward to anyone able to assist officers in locating Wanjala. 20-year-old was arrested in July after police tracked him down after two bodies were found dumped in Kibi, outside Nairobi. He confessed to 10 murders over a 5-year period and had been assisting police to recover the bodies. Wanjala was found after two bodies identified as Junior Muchuku Muzioka, 12, and Charles Pindo Bala, 13, were found in Kibi. He has been linked to several other disappearances in recent months, though police say it is not yet clear what his motive. Police are trying to establish if Wanjala had accomplices or if he was working alone. The suspect led detectives to the site of several of the murders in July, with officers taking photos and videos. Several bodies of Wanjala's alleged victims are yet to be discovered after he dumped them in sewage lines. Most were reunited with their families, but at least 10 were found dead and 18 are still missing. Rest in peace to the lost souls and may they get the justice they deserve. What can you say about this? Let me know in the comment section. Like, share, subscribe.